This is a beautiful couple, beautiful couple. And God has a whole lot in them, boy. We haven't been crushing them, but I sure been praying. He's all the best in me. And everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. Can I get just one witness? He's all the best in me. When everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. Can I get just one witness in me? He's all the best in me. When everyone else around me could only see the worst in me.
Good and faithful servant. well done. Don't you hope the master talk to you about that and like that? Well, let me hear you. He's already doing something. I want you to understand that your mind is the most powerful thing that you have and you'll ever have. Don't see something that God doesn't see just because everyone has told you that's who you are, what you are, and what you can be. Because as the message in the song was, he saw the best. If he saw the best, don't fall for the rest.
Well, hello everyone. I am Michelle, and I am his wife. And we have been married for 8 years now. Is that right? Okay, 8 years. And I'm an educator. I'm an educator. I teach special education to kids. I love young people. I love watching them up here. I'm singing a song and everything. And something to kind of piggyback on what he said, you know, I call my kids superstars every day. And I said, you're a superstar, you high five, you're a superstar. And he said, well, Barry, why do you call me a superstar? I said, because that's who you are. And he said, but I'm not good at math, I'm not good at reading. I said, I don't care. You're a superstar right now. Why? Because I'm going to build you up to get you where you need to be. Because you're a superstar. If I keep saying you're a superstar over and over, guess what you're going to believe? Ah, yes. So guess what? This year has been a very great year education-wise. I told my husband, I said, I believe that kids can do whatever you want them to do if you push them. So I've been pushing the mess out of my kids. My kids love me, but I push them hard. But I love them at the same time. And I said, I've had a good, bad problem. Some of my kids have gotten released from special ed, which is rare nowadays, if you don't know. Once they slap that label on you, they keep on you forever. Did y'all know that? Okay. So if you need help with special education, I'm the one for you. Before they stop the label on your kid, please come to me and talk to me, okay? Because I can normally find out what's the real issue of them help education-wise and help them get past that area, okay? So don't let them stop the label on them first. But if they do, I can still help. All right?
Hopefully the singing in this was great, but what I've learned over the years is this: have them asking for more, but not begging for this. So praise God. Hopefully it was a blessing. Thank you so much for this time.
All right. Praise the Lord. We know we had all of this over this weekend. All right. What's the blessing? That was good. We'll be off.